Dominus Vobiscum. Ecce Agnus Dei, ecce qui tollit peccata mundi, Domine, nunc sum dignus, in adsperant et ad adiuvat sancta anima mea, Domine, nunc sum dignus, in adsperant et ad adiuvat sancta anima mea, Domine, nunc sum dignus, in adsperant et ad adiuvat sancta anima mea. Dominus vobiscum.
Omnes.
Satiasti Domine, familiam tua, funebris sanis. Eius Christus, sacra interventione, nos refere, cuius solemnia accela patris, per Domine vossum Jesu Christum filium tuum, et tecti in regna de Padre Spiritus Sancti Deus, et omnia sancta sanctorum. Dominus vobiscum, ite bis est. Benedicat vos et Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Dominus vobiscum, this is Sancti Evangelii Sancti Ioanni. Et principi elector, per apodeo, Deus elector. Hoc erat principi apodeo, homo ipso facto sum, et sine ipso facto spiritu facto mens. Ipso vita erat, vita et lux non homini, et lux tenebris luce tenebre Deo, cum homo isos et Deo, cum homo Deo, 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 Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, Hail, Life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry for our banished from thee. To thee do we sin of our sighs, mourning, and weeping as well with tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God. Let us pray, O God, that thou refrain upon a dearly beloved should be quiet for thee. And through the intercession of glorious and happy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, of the most chaste spouse, Blessed Joseph, of the blessed apostles, Peter, and of all the saints, mercifully and graciously hear the prayers which we pour forth for thee, for the conversion of sinners, and the liberty and exaltation of the Mother of the Church, for the same Christ our Lord. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle, be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray, and do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, thrust down Satan, and all the other evil spirits, who prowl about.